Hi, guys, in this video, I am gonna to show the best 6 skincare tips Nicole Kidman follows to make 52 look more like 32. Tip 1. It's no surprise that Nicole Kidman is serious about skincare, considering the Academy Award winner's near flawless complexion. The Virginia Woolf and Moulin Rouge star is not only known for her talent and stunning red carpet looks, she also has everyone wondering how she maintains her ageless skin. The Neutrogena ambassador has been vocal about her love for the drugstore products, but she does have a few other tips for achieving her radiant glow. Learn them all, ahead. Tip 2. She takes her vitamins. It's no doubt that Nicole understands that skincare starts from the inside out. She told Allure, "I really believe in taking vitamins and supporting my skin with inside health. My nails are probably the worst part of me, they're always breaking, so I use this amazing skin, hair, and nails vitamin from Swissy Wellness, and it's really changed them." Tip 3. She always takes her makeup off at night. Kidman is a firm believer in taking off her makeup before bed. She told Vogue that makeup wipes are one of her longtime faves because it's easy. "I'm not a high-maintenance person." She told Harper's Bazaar, "I was taught to take off all of my makeup every night, but if I've been working all day I'll use a cleansing wipe to make it quick and easy. They're great for traveling because you can get them through security." Tip 4. She tints her lashes and brows. The star told Allure that she doesn't wear makeup when I'm not working, so I get my eyelashes and eyebrows tinted. It's a genius hack for the fair-haired girls who want to wake up looking like they already applied their makeup. Tip 5. She swears by retinol cream. Retinol cream is known for its wrinkle-fighting properties and Nicole totally agrees, saying, "I believe in retinol, I do think it works." She told Hello Giggles, "I love the Neutrogena Rapid Wrinkle Repair because it's so easy for me. It has the retinol, but I don't break out from it. I have naturally dry skin and it doesn't let my skin dry. I can put it on at night and know that it's evening my skin tone." Tip 6. She prioritizes hydration. When Allure asked her what beauty products are always in her medicine cabinet, she said, "La Mer Creme is my go-to, but I also love Aquaphor." She added, "It costs next to nothing and it's amazing for dry skin, which I have. I put it on my face and it's very, very good." Tip 7. She never skips sunscreen. The mom of 4 truly understands the importance of protecting your skin against the harsh UV rays of the sun. In 2017, she told W Magazine that on set, "I just love Neutrogena's sunscreen because it's fast, it's so easy to put on, and the makeup artist loves it because you can put makeup over it. So, we had the sheer zinc mineral sunscreen on set of Big Little Lies, which is amazing because I'm so fair. And a lot of the times, you know, we were on a run, having to do stuff, so have to be able to take makeup off and then reapply, and all of those things. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please share with your friends and don't forget subscribe for latest updates.